Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again in time for some more pinball. So the first big thing, I don't know exactly what happened. I must have slept wrong, but on paper, I think I got about 7 hours of sleep. But on the tail end of that, all of a sudden, my upper back from shoulder blade to shoulder blade was fucking howling, like howling in pain, like it hurt like crazy. Like I said, I must have slept wrong. But yeah, major back injury from like, again, from all the way across my upper back was just hurting like crazy. And I'm still feeling it right now. It's died down some. I took a couple ibuprofen earlier, and I took a couple of Tylenol about an hour ago. So most of the pain now is concentrated in my left shoulder blade. Right around my rhomboid muscle. It's the muscle that connects your spine to your shoulder blades. Well, my left one is still hurting. It somewhat hurts to breathe. I can breathe normal, but when I do that, yeah, that's when I feel the pain in my left shoulder blade. So, what this means is there's gonna be a chance the stream might get cut short. I didn't really get much of a chance to play test FX3. I didn't really want to risk it. So, at the time, it made sense. It was hurting worse than it is now. So I thought I'd go ahead and give a pinball stream a go. But just gonna pull this out. But due to the way I play, I'm kind of feeling. But if my back is creating a real problem for me streaming pinball, then I'm gonna have to cut it off. Yeah, because I don't need my back any worse than it already is. I have my work week starts up here in a couple days, so I can't really go into work with my back injured. So it needs to be completely healed up by Wednesday. So once again, I'm gonna go ahead and give the stream a go. But if the pain gets to be too obnoxious, then yeah, I'm just gonna have to kill it. So, but I guess on the upside though, FX3 works. I play tested it a little bit. It didn't crash, or it started up. It didn't crash. Actually, they got off their ass and fixed the servers like this morning. But by this time, I was doing my post-production stuff, doing my morning chores and all that, trying to get all that taken care of, so I couldn't really get around to playing FX3. So I'm just gonna have to do it tonight. So there might be some catching up. One of my regulars, he warned me that, which didn't surprise me, but I haven't been able to play a whole day, so my matchup ranking might have dropped down into the red. If that's the case, then I'm gonna have to do some of that to get out of there. Then otherwise doing the usual tourneys, randos. The way it's been going on lately, doing randos in FX3, I don't do very much of them these days. I'm probably gonna keep up that tradition because I'm gonna do more than enough randos in Pinball Arcade and Zaccaria. So otherwise, that's the potential itinerary right there. Just doing the usual stuff. And also, like usual, gonna have me a hard-boiled egg with salt and pepper. And some red grapes, and gonna have to buy some more here pretty quick. Okay, I'm gonna have to get my fan on the floor real quick. Don't fail me now. Okay, so I'm still good then. Okay. So, to start with... So there's gotta be some setup here. Just a second, let me slide this over. I believe you just now came on. I sustained a major upper back injury. I'm still feeling it right now. So there may be a chance I might end up cutting off the stream early. I don't know. But if the pain gets to be too bothersome, I'll probably have to cut it off. So, but yeah, looking at the tournament though. Okay. Well, pretty good tournament. Number one sure figured it out though. I would say number one is kind of a sussy score, but actually, all the scores are pretty close. So yeah, I actually took first on this tournament at one point. Hey, if that's the Guardians of the Galaxy table, yeah, I can't play that one. Copyrighted music. I checked that myself. Yeah, I sucked balls on this one.
It's official. You suck.
Okay. Yeah, not very good on the tournament front. Yeah. Yeah, I'd kind of like to see a replay on the first, on a first and second. Which, now that I think about it, I'm gonna pull up the Steam page real quick. I just found this, so for those that don't know, you can now record your videos, or you can now record videos on FX3. So far, I only see one. American Dad, he got 315 million in 5 minutes, but this is what I'm wanting. More people need to do this. Especially when they post their insanely high scores. I see another one right here, too. Same guy. 138 million on the four table. In 5 minutes. I mean, yeah, but we already can do that, though. In fact, I'm doing it right now. Yeah, it's like only one person is taking advantage of the the record feature, Muddy Wolf. So yeah, like first and second place here. Let's record some videos, guys. Yeah, I mean we already can do that. Apparently a lot of these other people can't. Okay. So that's gonna do it on that. Let me set the overlay back. Well, I guess, no, I'm about, yeah, so yeah, I'm good to go. So I guess, since I'm here, oh shit, that's right, wait, sorry, Keith, I gotta back up. There is one I'm looking for. Yeah, I gotta do this one first, then I gotta type something down here. Yeah, totally forgot about this one. Guess my name is Bucky today. Is he saying Bucky or Spunky? Oh, I didn't last long. Yeah, you have to enter some kind of activation code for it. Not really gonna bother with it. Fucked it up. Thank you. Yeah, he's gonna get plenty of sleep. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, not gonna bother. Didn't do shit on that ball, so 4.9. I took third. Cool. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother. If I'm just gonna continue fucking up like that, yeah. Alright, so you said, Civil War?
Stanford to change things for you, wasn't it, Tony? Before that, you went to Washington to lobby against the Superhuman Registration Act.
Wait a minute. I was supposed to have gotten a...
Anyway.
I was supposed to have gotten a chunk of score on that.
I did try to delay it. But after Stanford, there was just no stopping it.
Well, guess what, buddy? Seems I can't hit the broadside of a fucking barn right now. Jurassic Park slingshots. Doom ramp. Limp dick. Fuck.
Spider-Man has joined to the pro-registration forces.
Limp dick.
I've just received Tower, thought dead for the last several months, has resurfaced and killed the Avenger known
as... Let's have the ball, please.
This is terrible.
We cloned Thor, Steve, but he went too far. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
No, it wasn't. Goliath's
Limp
death
dick.
Is on you, Tony. It's on you.
So yeah, my one and only attempt. Can't do shit.
Spider-Woman has gone rogue and joined with Captain America. The Human Torch has joined with Captain America's Secret Avengers. Hydra has chosen to side with Iron Man.
Fucking hate these holes.
Incoming hit.
Oh, fuck. Yep, and the clock was ticking down the whole time. So, yeah, gonna be a fail. I haven't been able to hit that right ramp all session. Like I said. Well, no. Clock's ticking. Need to get the ball in the right flipper. Which Jurassic Park slingshots. You could just breathe on them and they go off. Then goes straight down the middle afterwards.
Come on, soldier, don't let me down.
And I'll look at that here in a second. Fuck these holes, fuck these holes. Fuck these holes. No idea what I did. Yep, my one and only chance. Didn't do shit. Yeah, I saw a easily beatable score.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Yeah, I saw part of that movie. I don't know what killed it. It's been a while, but yeah, I didn't last very long. I had a cry uncle on that one. Something happened. Guess I can do it again. Okay. So, FX3 didn't quite get it. Didn't quite get the memo. Hold on, something went wrong. So why is it not working then? There it goes. So yeah, I am gonna have some of my own music in the background. Necromicomancer. Chiasmus, I think that's the band. Yeah, there's copyrighted music on this table, so. Man, nothing's working.
I deliver. Once I've caught my prey, nothing stops me from bringing it in. Nothing. If I take on the job, I complete it. And everyone in the galaxy knows that.
Here, I'm just gonna do this. Sure wish I could hit that right loop instead of going straight down the middle. Way to pay attention, Joe. Lamp dick. Jurassic Park slingshots. Fuck that up real good. Oh, quit trying to go down the middle. Wah, wah, wah.
Rivals? I don't think so.
There are no jobs for bounty hunters
now. Yeah, that was input lag.
Watch out.
Yep, that's gonna do it.
It's official. You suck.
I shouldn't have bothered. Guess I shouldn't have bothered with that one. Now they're all disabled. Just like me. Good luck with getting multi-ball on that table. Then on this one here, small table.
Again. I can't believe this.
You know nothing about this.
You must remember who you were.
This is not going to go the way you think.
You made the right choice. Thank you. Quick, that hatchway is open. I see a pattern.
Just breathe. Reach out. Over the right chasm. Won't be a problem. Caretakers are very gentle creatures, generous also.
There's more of them.
Yeah, apparently not. Sure wish I could hit something.
This way.
Well, that didn't last long. Yeah.
It's official. You suck.
So, Yeah, and the rate it's going right now, I may just go ahead and bail out of FX3 since I can't do shit and just go on to Pinball Arcade. So, it's really starting to feel like a fast track to Zaccaria right now. This was how it was back in the day. 91 billion on survival, sure. With only one single play attempt. Let's see some videos, peeps. $630 million on Epic Quest. Sure. Right, you guys can record your replays now. Use them. Nope. So, there goes my skill shot. $2 billion on Avengers. Sure. Fire up those videos, peeps. Yeah. Of course not! Come on, get in there. Bach. I have to avoid that saucer at all costs. Very few reasons to go in there. Oh, get out of there.
Yeah.
you stop?
I'm gonna whack you. Oh, I wish someone would have bent the gun. Get away from my castle, you dirty rat. I'm gonna make you look like an accident.
Jurassic Park slingshots. Oh, get out of there.
Come on in and party.
Yeah.
Let's party. Come on in and we'll take this back time. Come on in and party.
These guys rock, hey.
Well, now that's the party.
Yeehaw. Yeah. There's only a minute and a half left. Didn't want to go in there, but... Jurassic Park slingshots. Happy New Year! Fucked it up! I fucked it up! It up. Because fucked it up. Fucked it up. For all of 2 seconds. Yeah. Well, fourth. Fourth out of 15 players. Wait, how many? Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna need it. So, this may take several attempts. There's a certain way I gotta do this. And that wasn't it. That wasn't it. That's what I'm looking for. Nope, guess I didn't hit it. Probably not. So, gotta get the loops. Jurassic Park slingshots. Flipper, fuck. And the clock's gonna continue to tick. So, botch that shot. Sure would like to get the left loop. Sure would like to get the left loop. Jurassic Park slingshots. So let's see how long this lasts. Sure wish I could hit something. Nope. Looks like I'm gonna miss everything. Make the shot. Yep. Yeah, that's pretty damn bad. Pretty fucking bad. Yeah, the way it's going right now, if this turns out to be a fail, I'll probably just skip the tourneys and go straight to randos. Like I said at the start of the stream, I haven't been doing a whole lot of randos on FX3 lately. I do more than enough of them on Pinball Arcade and Zaccaria. The right ramp. And that's the problem. Too close to the shot eater. That's why I'm very picky on the skill shot. No, catch the ball. Catch the ball. All four of them. Nope. No left loop for Joe. Yeah. No, 7th out of 10. Like I said, yeah, with... Will you stop? So, with such a shitty showing like this, there is no point continuing on with the tournaments. Just... being all kinds of shitty, so... hold on just a second. So yeah, just gonna go do the randos. I think Stevie Wonder could probably do a better job than me. And then we got more copyrighted music, so let me show this again. Hopefully it works. Gotta be having some Chiasmus, Necromicomancer, metal music. It was just the first thing that came up when I turned on my media player. I just said, close enough.
Right, let's see if I get lucky today.
And these are how slingshots should work. They should only go off when the ball goes into them. Not just running across.
Let's see if I get lucky today.
Yeah. And yes, during modes and multi-ball, you are going to hear some music, but with the way I play, they ain't going to last long. Straight down the middle.
Jackpot.
Wish those TIE fighters would get the fuck out of there. Gotta love it.
Nice shot.
Oh.
Zero. Oh, that's why I gotta keep shooting the ball up there.
I swear I saw something fall down. Where can it be?
Whoops. Lamp dick. Fuck that up real good. Fucked it up.
Keep shooting. Shouldn't be far now.
Keep shooting.
Just as I have foreseen.
Apparently I've done good on this table once. Not this version. No, that was a tournament version.
Today,
masked heroes have been a part of this country for as long as anyone can remember. Registration takes away any freedom we might have, any autonomy. Heroes didn't cause what happened at Stanford, Tony. Villains did.
You think I don't know that?
Time to start missing some shots. Yep. Tragedy, Doom loop.
People in our position need accountability. I wish it didn't have to be this way.
Come on, soldier. Don't let me down.
Nope.
course not. Doom loop. I barely got over here, but didn't count.
Spider Woman agrees with Iron Man's position on superhuman registration. In a stunning moment, Spider Man unmasked to reveal his true identity.
My name is Peter Parker, and I've been Spider Man since I was 15 years old.
Parker's coming out was urged by Iron Man to support new federal legislation.
I remember this, yeah.
Anyone with superpowers to register with the government.
Thanks, Tony.
What you did to Spider-Man is unconscionable. You just signed a death warrant for May Parker and Mary Jane Watson.
Yep.
Peter's an adult. He made his own decisions.
He ain't gotta dox himself, dude. Fucking time.
Captain America's secret Avengers.
And then the ball drains immediately after.
I'm fighting for the people.
Oh, beat my previous. Shot eater.
I'm starting to itch. I'm getting scary.
Nice to see you're back. Nasty stuff, game wagon.
We gotta do this quick, baby.
Fucked it up.
Gotta like that.
Yeah, I know. Shot eater. Shot eater. God damn. Wouldn't be so bad if the table just spit the ball right back out. Yeah. Shot eater. Fuck. Nice skin, Shot Eater. Alright, so, missed the flashing shots. You're so cute and slimy. There goes! And there goes the other one! Straight down the middle! Still need to start making all right ramp shots. Not gonna happen. Shot Eater. God damn it. Balls drain immediately after them. Balls drain immediately off the plunge. Oh, I beat my previous. Wasn't expecting that. Hey, Babs. Excuse me. Should have been a skill shot. No, trying to catch the ball.
Do your worst.
Ooh. Yeah, Babs, I had to bail out of the tournaments. I was sucking royal donkey balls on there. So. And I did do the Paladin tournament. I came in 7th out of 10 players. That actually counted twice. Actually trying to back end into the ringmaster. Like I said, this has got to be probably one of my worst showings in tournaments ever. Yeah, that's it. Also, Babs, you weren't here at the start, but I must have slept wrong earlier this morning, because later on I woke up, my whole entire upper back was hurting like a bitch, and it still is right now, just not as bad, but it hasn't been hurting during the stream, but if it does get to that point, I'll end up having to cut it off. Yeah, one extreme to the other. So, from one extreme to the other. Yeah, that didn't register, actually. God, about time.
How dare you?
Yeah, I guess that's gonna do it. Time's up. Yeah, I didn't even get close.
Choose your skill shot.
Commence primary ignition.
Not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning, kept babbling on about his mission.
Yeah. Loading up on Star Wars. Dickin' shots.
Now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your human rebel base.
Hit this. A droid on the scanner. Dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
Yeah.
Multiplier increased.
Whoops.
We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Red 5 standing by. Red 5, I'm going.
Oh.
Have to destroy from ship to ship. Get the crews to their fighters.
Fuck. All right. Wire comes off.
I will report this to the Emperor right away.
Sand people were worse. Bonus multiplier increased.
Thank you.
Yeah, I suck donkey balls on that one. So, you said Pasha? Pasha.
Journey has begun. The caravan arrived to a small town.
Leads you to the next town. The caravan has been attacked.
Beat the guards!
Defeat the guards!
Sure. Have the ball, please.
Kickback activated. The caravan arrived to a small town. Magnificent.
The cards.
Hmm.
Of course it's not going to. Gotta love it. Single file down the middle.
Awesome.
Already did that one. Sure as hell don't want to go back and do that one again. Yeah. Think I've already had this one. Yeah, I'm out. Yeah, probably, last table for FX3. Oh, damn, tournament. I'm sure she does. No, same tournament. I got got buffs and stuff. Oh wait, this is one ball. But yeah, that's gonna conclude the FX3 part of the stream. Saw these grapes. They're all sticky. So, yeah. Gotta go on an intermission, and then when I come back, it'll be Pinball Arcade. But guess I shouldn't have bothered with FX3. I gotta fix this. Where does this go? Oh, we got one here that's way out in the nosebleed seats. This space is wasted. Just do that. Stretchy, stretchy. So yeah, Corvette Pinball. Okay, but anyway, I'll be back. Tuna sandwich.
Thank you.
rock, roller games. I gotta look at something. Yeah, that ball save kinda sucks. It shouldn't be kicking in until the ball actually gets towards the flippers. It looked like the clock started ticking the very moment the ball was on your plunger. And then I got stuck up in the bumpers. I mean, hell, by the time the ball even gets down to the flippers, it's run out. I hate this angle. Like, they got it way up in the nosebleed seats. So, but anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good there. But yeah, that was a pretty bad ball save. I want to say it's almost worse than not having one at all. Because like I said, I think the ball save clock starts ticking the moment the ball is in your plunger. Which, no, it shouldn't do that. I think Medieval Madness still has the best ball save. Like I said, it doesn't kick in until the ball actually gets out of the bumpers and starts coming down towards your flippers. That's when it starts up. Anyway, I'm going to start firing up Pinball Arcade. Yeah. Yep. When you got a hot babe on the back glass, you know the table is gonna suck. Game lag. Already. Whoa. Double flipper, bitch. That's the original definition of a double flipper, bitch. What you just saw there. I mistimed the flip, the ball. My whistler ain't working. The ball just... There it goes. Squirted right on between them, so... But that is the big goal on this table, is to take down those drop targets on the left. If and when you can do that, just start shooting the ball through there. Tell you don't want the ball in that bumper over there. Watched it. Oh, that was a ball fight.
It's a great day to go hunting.
I gotta turn the volume down on this one. And I have to do it with the external speaker. I can't do it in game, it doesn't take. Okay, and I'm checking. How loud am I? Can you guys still hear me okay? So let's get it underway.
It's time for Big Buck Hunter Pro.
Yep.
Today we'll be hunting for whitetail.
Time for Big Buck Hunter Amateur. Yep.
Get him! Get him! Ram starts double scoring. Critters win. They got away.
Yeah, they always do. Lamb dick. Like the ball's made of Teflon.
What a beauty. That too. Let's get on that ATV and hunt him out. He's on the move.
Yeah, got a bit of a ramp issue there. I guess I have to miss a... I do too.
He's out. Get him.
Kill the wabbit. Kill the wabbit. Kill the wabbit.
There he goes. Get him. Nice job. And multi ball. Stubborn as wow.
fucked it up. I sure fucked that up real good. Whoa, guess I got another ball. I thought that was the end of the ball right there. Well, it ain't gonna matter now. I already lost one of them. Pretty sure I'm about to lose the other one here in short order. Yep, there it goes. One more for Bird Multiball, which means I probably won't hit it.
One more to go. I think you have a clear shot.
Oh, I probably missed just like that.
That's a grand prize,
yep.
Ram.
That's Bug Multiball. If it's anything like these other multiballs, they're just gonna end as quickly as it begins.
All scores are double.
Yep. Which means the balls are gonna last half as long. Well, I'll bet they're gonna be lasting quick now. I'm getting jackpots and I don't know why. Piggly Wiggly. Reminds me of kind of a funny ad I saw years ago. Happy Passover from Piggly Wiggly.
In all my 4 days, I've never seen points like that. Mugshot bonus. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna grip that.
Well, I'll say, it's kind of lagging. Yeah, it's stuttering like crazy. Getting ramps like crazy. Too bad they ain't lit.
Back home, we call that prairie. Game warden's not gonna like that.
Oh well, at least it gets the ball over with quick. Trying to go down the fucking middle.
It's yours for the taking. I can get you a scout coat for dirt cheap. Don't shoot the double.
Alright, I have ball three, so. Okay, got that. But yeah, so what I'm trying to do is the center bank, you take down the targets in order. It'll shoot your multiplier straight to 5x.
Death dive.
Don't know why I did that. Fucked it up.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
Oh, there's a spinner. I'll mess that up. Dive again.
Dive again.
There we go. Hopefully I can hit number two. Maybe the ball's gonna drown. I fucked it up. I gotta explain a little bit of this table since I managed to last this long. Like I said earlier, if you can take down this bank in order, it'll, you'll get a 5x multiplier immediately. Otherwise, the other big target is this yellow one over here. You hit it,
it upgrades the spinner. And then, locking balls will put drop targets in front of them. Then you take down those drop targets and it'll be multi-ball. If you can get a double scoring, then that'll also double the value of the spinner. Three-ball, multi-ball, you'll triple it. But your best bet is to get just a two-ball, multi-ball. So, better stick around for this. Okay.
Fathom.
Not a problem, Babs. Just ask. Kind of like Central Park, nudging the table at the right time is vital on here. Especially up here. Those rollovers up there correspond to the drop targets on the right. So, that's what I mean. If you can get just the right nudge, it rarely happens, but if you could pull it off, it is freaking awesome. If you can do a full four-target sweep like that. If you do it one more time, you'll get an extra ball. Of course. Extra ball. Which didn't matter much because the ball drains immediately after.
Enter,
nothing more than a glorified ball save. Got, almost. Alright, maybe not. Okay, I guess this is gonna be a short one. Almost. Sure wish I can get in the ramp. Sure wish I could hit the ramp. Ah.
multi-ball. I gotta get in that hole like two or three more times. Let's just do that. Yeah, that was just some shitty play on my part. I got a good laugh out of that. Some piss poor table design on this one, though. Yeah, Steve Ritchie's brother made this. No, yeah. Yeah, Steve got all the good qualities. Yeah. That, big design flaw there. It's not much of a loop if a slingshot's in the way. So much for multi-ball. Game's lagging. Like I said, that they needed to move that slingshot over a little bit. I think the reason why they call Steve Ritchie the King of Flow is because he doesn't do stupid shit like that. Huh? Avatar moment. Yeah. So, not gonna be long for this table. Of course, that don't matter because I'm gonna lose a ball right when multi-ball starts. Yeah, you gotta love how a ball drains immediately when the ball starts. I'm having trouble with English. That's fine. Fuck that.
Help me.
I've already played this one. Sure as hell don't want to play it again.
Go for the hill.
Oh, God. With the kind of luck I've been having, this is definitely going to be a quick three and out. And yeah, there will be some intentional tilts on this. The end of ball bonus fanfare is going to take a lot longer than the ball itself.
He's going after ball here.
And that is something I forgot to mention at the start of Pinball Arcade. For those checking out my stream for the first time, most of the tilts that you see on here are gonna be intentional. It's just my goal to, once the ball ends, I just want to get to the next one as quickly as possible. I don't want to tarry around for the end of ball bonus crap, especially when the current ball. There was a certain way I was wanting to say that. Especially when the current ball basically went from the plunger straight to the drain. Yeah. No point sticking around. Let's go on to the next one. I'm also like that with the games as well, for those that hadn't noticed. The very moment the very last ball drains, let's just get out of the table, on to the next one. Yeah, I don't fuck around anymore. Well, that's a skill shot.
He's challenging the green machine. What a move on green machine.
Try to get the ball in the right one. Never mind.
He's walked in to fourth place. Go for the hill.
Oh, damn. I got them all. Yeah. Fuck. That came in handy. So yeah, this is my best. Definitely not good enough.
Coming through.
Let's wreck some roads.
This table has copyrighted music. It's not gonna be until later on, but if it does get to that point, I'm gonna have to turn the table music off and I'll throw some of my own music on in the background. All right, well, thanks for dropping by, Keith. Good seeing you. Hey, sleep well, buddy. Probably sleep better than I did.
Doggy. I have a nice milk bone for you.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Yeehaw!
You have destroyed my taxi cab!
Yeehaw!
You have destroyed my taxi cab!
You got a shot right in the middle. Nice.
Hey, watch where you're going. Yeehaw!
Kind of a two for one special, then the ball drains afterwards. I did agree, buddy. And unlike FX3, the skill shot on here is actually doable. And even then, it's still deceptively difficult to pull off. Nope. There it is. Yeah, that's it. Like I said, it's actually a pretty hard skill shot to make. And, also unlike FX3, you got an easy time smacking her in the face. Ever want to be a wife beater? Well, here you go. Overtime. Oh, I shouldn't say it.
Where are we?
Hard to hold tonight. In case anyone is curious, the girl doing the girl is actually a famous country singer, Roseanne Cash. So she's got one of her songs on here. Like I said, it's copyrighted, but I'll talk more about it later if it even gets to that point.
Party time.
Thank you. out of here.
Gosh.
See, that didn't hurt a bit.
See, that didn't hurt a bit.
Back to work.
We're on our way, baby.
Outstanding.
Where are we?
I have no idea.
Hey, look, Ted.
Officer Steve Speed. Ding.
Spin the wheel.
I can't backhand that. Get out of there.
Coming through.
You're there. Oh, sure, I get in there now. No, it actually counted. That actually counted. Lunchtime, get yourself a hot dog. See the white flashing target in the center of the table? Yeah, I have to hit that. Good luck. Oh, oh. Too much mustard on that hot dog.
Station.
I wish I could, man, but this is Walmart Radio, so. Cheeseburger. I forgot to mention that she's gonna call me a cheeseburger at some point. Went right by me. Mouth rolling, baby. So that's three extra balls. Looks like I'll be on here for a while.
What a guy.
Hey, time to meet the Mr. Rebs and Dukes. Yep, yeah, I probably won't miss it. Well, Billy just... I'm having trouble with English.
I'll save you, Red.
I'll save you, Red. In case I didn't say earlier, unlike the FX3 version, you actually have an easier time hitting her in the head. So, if you ever wanted to be a wife beater, this is the table to do it. Stand by for blasting.
Hey, look, Ted, frozen people.
So, guess what I'm going to hit? So, I would assume that the center bulldozer
Hey, watch where you're shooting, buddy.
Finally.
Hey, Dad.
It's getting a lot going on.
Of course, with the table constantly shaking, does it help matters any?
Hey, jerk.
Oh, double flipper bitched it. Job there.
Now that's pinball.
Damn it. No gold for me. Should be getting a wheel.
Hot shooting, partner.
Bob Freely.
Hey, look, kid. Slot machine.
There goes Friday's paycheck.
Huh? Much. Oh, wait, what boss say, boss?
Oh,
I didn't think I had one. Ah, not once, but twice. Wait, extra ball. I didn't think specials counted as extra balls. Wait, did that give me the top? Okay, I was about to say. Don't be a stranger. Come on! There we go. No! Get out of there!
Come on, ugly!
She probably does. I'll bet she's a right ramp sniper. Sure wish I was. Yeah, that was input lag. That's fine. Not like I was hitting anything anyway. Come on! There we go. And you probably will.
My grandma throws better than you.
No. Was that ball three? Oh, it's not.
Come on, ugly.
In case you hadn't noticed,
what kind of
the right ramp is the big target on this table. There's other stuff you could be doing, but as you can tell, the right ramp is pretty much the most consistent shot you can make, and you can get some pretty good rewards out of it. It's also where you can get jackpots, or it'll eventually light the jackpot. It's gonna be one of the few times where you actually do want to go up the middle.
Oh, no.
Nope, didn't do what I wanted it to. Yeah.
It's poker time.
Poker time. This is probably gonna be my last table. Then I'm going to Zaccaria.
Welcome to Cactus Jack. It's party time.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! I and a fly and a... It's Polka!
Yahoo!
Take your best shot, Dork!
Yeah, that didn't last long. Oh, damn. See the flashing green light back there? That's what I'm trying to aim for. You get in there, multi-ball starts. There we go. Tilt bug. So much for that. Well, I relit it. I don't know what I did to do it, though. Whoop, 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 whoop. Severely underplunged. Thanks for dropping by, man. Double flipper, bitch. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. And that was ball three. It's all right, and I'll be going to Zach. So. Oh, and see you next time, buddy, in case I didn't say earlier. It is going to take a while for Zach to come up, so. You want to go get a soft drink? Now's the time. Here, we do this.
earth, wind, fire.
Okay, so for at least the early part of the session, the game is gonna freeze up from time to time. I think there was something else I was wanting to say. Oh, here, let me. If I can remember to, I'll come back to this particular table. A little bit of history on Zaccaria. Up until recently, you'll probably see this over time, but some of the most piss poorly designed tables you'll ever see in pinball are on here. Up until recently, the only time I played Zaccaria is when I'm really sucking ass on one of the other two platforms. Like, if I'm doing so terrible, then I'll come here. Because here, again, a lot of these tables you're going to notice, your flipper skills are pretty much taken out of the equation, or best case scenario, they were added in as an afterthought. But again, recently, I've just recently made it a point of doing some Zaccaria as well as the other platforms, just getting kind of burnt out on the previous two, FX3 and Arcade, so. But yeah, that is one thing. For at least the early part of the session, expect the game to freeze up from time to time. I don't know why it does it, but it does. Maybe because my computer's a piece of shit and needs to be retired. Probably the only one with the issue.
Earth, wind, fire.
Also, when you hear the announcer guy just announce only the name of the table, chances are that table probably does exist in real life. This one does, but if you hear him say retro, remake, or deluxe, they're virtual only. And there's going to be some sound mixing issues with this one too. Oh, excuse me. fuck? An extra 15 seconds, that's really not enough for me to do anything with, so.
Pool Champion Remake.
This is a virtual one.
Let's see how well you perform on a pool table.
Probably not very well.
Times two. Combo. Don't shoot again is activated.
Oh, damn it. Might be a boredom Zaccaria early here. Lamp dick.
Spinner bonus level one.
Okay, yeah, let's just bail out of that shit. And again, that's one of the reasons why, up until recently, I did not touch this. I only played Zaccaria when I had to, not when I wanted to. That's one of the reasons why, because there's a fair amount of tables that pull that shit. Like, the ball draining straight down the, or ball draining down the middle, literally, straight from the plunger.
Top hand.
And yeah, this table does exist in real life. I forgot to mention. Damn.
Farfalla Remake.
Oh, God. And another feature. Some bad voice acting. Lag!
Don't move.
Gotta love it. Combo. Like I said, from the plunger straight to the drain. That shit shouldn't happen. Input lag.
Monkey ball. Double jackpot.
Yep.
Super jackpot. Double jackpot. Triple jackpot. Super jackpot. Design flaw. It's the chair shot. Super job pop.
Like I said, from the plunger straight to the drain. Well, at least I beat my previous. Yeah, top 3%.
Red Show.
Damn. I think I gotta rinse these grapes off. Sticky. Thank you.
Okay, I didn't get my previous.
Combat.
Kind of took a bad bounce there. All right, that's ball three. Got nowhere on that one.
Universe Retro.
Yeah, and this is a virtual table right here. Top 5%.
Magic Castle.
I'm getting all the original tables. It's a good thing.
Welcome to Zaccaria's Magic Castle.
Oh, this one. Wagon.
Master Blister, it's alive.
Guess that I gotta aim for that left ramp.
Time
No, I actually want out of there. Nope, and I only get one use of that right flipper on the far right. So, don't see me beating my previous. Not with the way I'm playing. This is one good thing about Zaccaria, is they have a good camera mode. You can just hover over the whole table like a helicopter. FX3's got a camera mode, but not as good. It operates on a tether system. It'll start at the center of the table. You'll move the analog stick over in one area, but the moment you let go, it'll yank you back to the center. All it needs now is a zoom feature, so you can get in close and read that. At least I beat my previous score.
Play for the game time.
Then game time, right. I need to get the ramp. I don't think I'm going to.
Devil Riders Remake.
Okay, it's probably gonna be my last table here this session.
Devil Riders. Skill shot. Super combo. 2 million super combo. Super loop.
as you can see, potentially you could last a long time on this table. Not this time. Nope. Gotta make that right loop. Yeah, you don't want to start a mod on this table. Because you may just as well let the ball drain afterwards. Fucked it up. It wasn't lit. Well, it is now. So if I get in there, I'm probably gonna have to let the ball drain. Thank you. And all fades away. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, get out of there. Get out of there. Doom loop. Yeah, you don't want the ball going in there.
Super combo! 2 million bonus times 2!
out. Get out of there. Oh, get out of there. Beat my previous. That shouldn't happen. That shouldn't happen. I beat my previous, so I can't complain too much. Top 4%. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah. Upper back's getting kind of irritable right now, so I'm definitely gonna have to cut it off here. I still have a Gems of War session I need to get taken care of, as well as the post-production work on this stream video, so still gonna have a fairly busy morning. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on again tonight. Now, once again, my upper back is in a shambles right now. So there's going to be a chance that there may not even be a stream at all. It's going to be a judgment call if my upper back is doing all right. I'll go ahead and get a stream going, but if it's hurting too much, then I'm gonna have to call it off. Cause like I said, my work week starts in a couple days. Actually, technically, it starts tomorrow night. But so I have to, my back's gotta be in good condition before I go in. So like I said, tonight might be iffy. If I don't show up, don't be surprised. I'll try to let all my regulars know whether or not I'm going to be streaming. But you kind of get the idea. If you don't see me, it's probably my back. So, but if I do stream, my usual time is 9 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.